I don't think my mom can be described in just one sentence, but if I were to describe her in like one sentence, I would say that she is the best example, the epitome of optimism. She always smiles despite everything that she have been through, certain hardships in life. And I always remember her mantra na ayaw sigig mugot kay matigulang kagdali, something like don't always smile kay if you don't you will turn old really really fast. One sentence I would say that she is the best example, the epitome of optimism. She always smiles despite everything that she has been through, certain hardships in life. And I always remember her mantra na ayaw sigig mugot kay matigulang kagali, something like don't always smile kay if you don't you will turn old really really fast.
Happy happy Mother's Day po sa ating mga ina na patuloy na lumalaban sa pagsubok ng buhay. Pauna po sa lahat, gusto ko lang inilarawan ang aking ina sa pagiging mabait at kalungin at mapagmahal sa amin. Ang masasabi ko lang po sa akin, na ako mapapanood naman tama. Mag-ingat ka dyan palagi at malamay ka namin at nakikipin ka ng ating Panginoon. At happy Mother's Day to me. Love you.
My mom is someone who's glad to have nothing just to give me her everything. A pillar of strength, a beacon of light, and my source of happiness. My mom is a very commendable person who loves me even if I am the source of her burden sometimes. My mother is very far in distance, yet very near to my heart. This is I am my parents is everything. They, to me, are very special being that God gave me.
Hi Mama! Happy Mother's Day! And to all the mothers na kasama po ngayon ni Mama sa Ansel Bridge. All I want to say to you, Mama, is I am very grateful dahil ikaw yung binigay ni Lord na naging Mama ko. And thank you, Mama, dahil kahit malayo ka, is ginagawa mo pa rin yung best mo to give me and ate a guidance, especially po if God's grace. Also, Ma, thank you so much po sa mga sacrifices na pinigay mo sa amin para lang masustain yung needs po namin. And I am so very proud to you, Mama, dahil isa ka sa pinaka strong, loving, kind, and very supportive na mother para sa amin ni ate. And ikaw po at si Papa, yung inspiration namin ni ate sa pag-aaral. And congratulations, Mama, dahil napag-aaral mo na si ate sa pag-aaral. And promise, Ma, ako naman, yung bunso mo naman ang susunod na graduate. I love you, Mama. Happy Mother's Day. At ingat ka po siya sa lasi.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Thank you, Ja. Mga binigay mo akin. Thank you sa pagpaparap sa akin. Thank you din sa binigay mo akin sa akin. Thank you din sa
I'm going to go to the house. kayo po kami na kung kami ang kilala ng Panginoong Jesus at gusto ko lang po sabihin sa inyo na patuloy po kayo sa inyong pananampalataya at tumingin mo po lang at gabay sa kanya sa araw-araw. Pagbuhay kayo ng tapat hanggang kamatayan. Yung pananampalatayan po naman pag-asa. Salamat po.
Ay, Mother's Day ka.
Lata ka man.
Upod lang lang tayo taga.
Tapat po po ka lang na lang.
Desh ka lang. Pampu ka lang ang rumay si Ginoo.
Ako po lang.
Langga. Tayo pa lang.
Ako po lang. Lati po lang.
Lati ba natin sila ma?
Happy Mother's Day, Ma. Jerez Reyes. Unta na ka sa maayong nga kahintang o sa tanan nga mga mama diya sa church. Happy Mother's Day po sa inyong tanan. Di anak ko ni Mama atong May 2, 2014. Proud ko nga nahimo ko nga gwapa. Anak ni Mama. Naglakaw si Mama akong edad kay 1 year old o 6 months. Kay nag-abroad tungod kay gusto ko niya mahatagan o maayo nga kaugmaon. Dili ko mahimo na ako kung dili tungod sa akong mga kinakailan. Salamat kaayo sa sakripisyo. I love you, Ma. Happy Mother's Day of Naminaw na Kunino.
Happy Mother's Day, Mami. Thanks for everything. Yabani na rin ko. Ang pagpapayang sa rin ko. Yabani sa po at ingat palagi ko dyan. Love you. Nagkupo ako ang nalitrabi ko para sa ito. Pray ka lagi. You're the best mother in the way. We love you.
Father's Day na to. I love you. I miss you.
Happy Mother's Day ako. I love you.
Hi Mom, this is your son. How are you today? This is Sabbath for you. I am our boss, so you can hear our questions. On this time, on behalf of my brothers and sisters, of your kid, I would like to thank you for your guidance and your dating, your loving, your kindness to all of us. Sorry for all our disobedience towards you, and we hope that you remain good health over there in your work. So that's this month. Thank you for all your giving to us, me and all your kids. God bless you and bless the Sabbath.
Thank you sa iyong mga sacrifices, sa iyong sustain ka ng sa mga needs, especially sa mga pag-eskwela. Nagalani kayo ikaw the greatest inspiration lalo na sa akong pag-eskwela at matapos kita na ako. And thank you na ikaw ikaw kita ngayon mo na nag-support ka na ako sa nag-push ka na ako to become who I am right now. And I'm so thankful to have you as my mother. to have you as my greatest inspiration. Kaya kanon ang inspire na. Thank you sa mga motivations. Thank you sa iyong love, sa iyong pag-care, and sa pag-sustain mo sa mga mga needs. Mahat, love you so much. Happy Mother's Day once again.
Hi Ma, happy Mother's Day. Salamat kayo sa tagal na iyo pag-iatay na suporta sa Muadri sa Philippines. Then, salamat kayo sa iyong mga sacrifice. Sa inyo daw ni Ate, happy Mother's Day sa inyo ang dua. Then, nanda, sa tagal na tapang may mga sa inyo, ito sa mga disgrasya. Then, nanda, pag-apin mo ulit ang nai. O, ang pulang ka sa gano, matahan ta. May panglawas, health. Aron sa pag-ulit ng nutri, magtagbutan na malipayang pag-orat to. And, happy, happy Mother's Day sa inyo, aduan ni Ate Ma.
So first and foremost, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, especially to my mother. I know that the exact time has already passed, but for me, every day is my mama and papa's day. I know that my thank you isn't enough considering the things that you sacrificed for me, mama. But I still want to give you my sincerest gratitude. Because without you and Papa's support, I wouldn't be able to speak this language fluently sometimes. Sometimes. I would still speak to you in vernacular always. Without any knowledge about the outside world where a variety of language exists, I would not be able to study at our own school. And I would not be able to have my first step into my goals. And if it weren't for you, Mama, and Papa's sacrifices, I don't know where I'm supposed to be if ever you didn't go out on your way to be an OFW, to be far from us, just to work and support my education. Again, Mama, thank you for everything, and I love you so much. I'll see you when I see you. I know that it will be soon.